I live in London now. What happens in London, everyone goes to the river, as you'll know. We all accumulate on the river when the weather is sunny. And there was a day last summer, everyone emailed each other Monday morning and went, "Here, mate, you seen the Bertie Bever?" Don't know the rhyming slang for weather, I haven't checked. It's close enough, innit? Bertie Bever played for West Ham, 30 goals, legend! Went, yeah, yeah, I've seen it, mate. Sunshine, innit? Fanshine, do it up the bamshine. You come down the river Friday night, mate, 5 o'clock. Yeah, yeah, I'll see you there, 4 o'clock, mate. Work through lunch, 4 o'clock. Yeah, nice one, see you there. Apples and bananas, 2 for a pound, will it? Successfully emailed. This email went right across London as well. I don't know how they did it. You must be able to put into the address bar of an email, everyone at desks. Swept London, so they all congregated Friday night at the river, but the last line of this email was, PS, don't tell John. Went to my gig, didn't I? Nobody turned up. They'd all gone to the river, but that doesn't stop me quite happily shouting into an empty room about myself for 2 hours, spitting bile onto empty chairs. Come out to Waterloo about 11 o'clock to get home, and just have never seen carnage like it. I've seen drunk people. I've never seen a whole city shit-faced before. And you know everyone's drunk because there are no two people together. No one can coordinate to walk alongside one other person. Veering off individuals, grown men just smashing into train station walls because they've seen Harry Potter and they know that one of them, one will open up to that magical world where there's that girl where she's not old enough in the films, but she is now, so it doesn't count.